Hi, I'm George. I'm 50 years old. I live with my dog Baxter.
Oh, Baxter.
And this is my story. I had a heart attack 3 months ago. Oh, Baxter can remember the day like it was yesterday. Ever since I had a heart attack, everyone from my doctor to my daughter has been trying to give me advice. It's all part of my rehabilitation. Make sure you take your medicine. Have you stopped smoking? Are you eating enough fruit and vegetables? Have you been taking Baxter for walks? But the truth is, I'm not sure I need to change. Things are fine just the way they are. My daughter Sarah came over the other day to tell me she was getting married. I'm so pleased. She's not my little girl anymore. She has grown up so fast. I've been waiting for this day all of my life to celebrate with her. I really want to make it special for her. But is there anything I can do now that will really make a difference?